Hello and welcome to Scale War Machines. Today we'll be looking at improving one particular area of your model, tracks. So here we go. We're looking at a new range of white metal tracks from Easy Metal Links. The idea of these tracks, as the name suggests, is that they're easy to assemble. You can get them from Hysterex agents. We'll be looking at whether they live up to the promise of being easy to assemble. We've got two variants here, both for Panzer III's and Panzer IV's. On the left is the Winter Tracks version, and on the right is the more standard Type A Tracks. Let's see what you get in the box. When you open it up, there's some foam packaging and two bags of tracks. The reason you get two bags is that these are left and right-handed, so you can use them on one or the other side of the tank and you don't get them mixed up. What about the casting quality? Let's take a look at one side and we'll look at the links. Straight away you can see they're very nicely moulded. The detail is crisp and clean. There you can see how well produced the links are. There's minimal cleanup required. The interesting thing here will be seeing how easily they go together. The idea is that this pin connects with these retaining pieces here. That means you don't need to insert an actual piece of wire or metal into the tracks. In order to test the concept, we're using this, a Tamiya Panzer III. To make life easier, we've selected a piece of card and attached some double-sided sticky tape. This is a great way to assemble any sort of tracks, but particularly metal tracks. Then you pick up the tracks and place the pin on the catch. They go together fairly quickly. When making metal tracks, it's always a good idea to work in short runs and then join them up together. We'll make up at about a quarter of the length. The idea is that we take these little tabs here and bend them over. To do that, we use a screwdriver. And then start to join your separate little sections together. You can see that we've got about four links too many, so we'll remove those and then it should fit. The only time you need to be careful is when you join the tracks together. But that was very quick and very easy. Here you can see the realistic sagging effect that's so easy to achieve with metal tracks. And these are how many we had left over. If you're after a quick and easy way to build metal tracks and to get that realism, Easy Metal Links will help you out. We use their reference 35003, which has 220 pieces in all. And here's the final result, the Easy Metal Links tracks on the Panzer III. We hope you found that useful. There's more videos on the website, and you can check out our Facebook, Google+, and Twitter communities. Bye for now.